The GDM8245 is true RMS benchtop multimeter that is designed for general purpose applications. It comes with a user manual, EU power plug, and the GTL117 test lead. It has 50,000 counts dual LED display, which can show two measurements of the input signal. It can measure AC voltage, DC voltage, AC current, DC current, resistance, capacitance, and frequency. While measuring AC voltage, the user can view frequency or a power on secondary display. During DC voltage measurement, the user can view power or AC voltage ripple. Other functions such as minimum, maximum, relative, hold, manual or auto-ranging, as well as diode and the continuity tests, can be easily accessed via the control panel. At the rear panel, the meter has an input fuse holder and a voltage selector. For more details and specifications, follow the link in the description. Thank you for watching.
If you enjoyed it as much as we did, hit the subscribe button. To be notified when the new videos arrive, ring the bell.